the heel toe method with the bass drum. Okay, it's pretty much one motion, two strokes. Okay, meaning when you hit the bass drum, one motion, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe. Okay, heel, you push it down, followed by the toe. Heel, toe. With that, you can pretty much play your patterns in a more relaxed and easy manner. Okay, in terms of okay, you can also use this as roughs, like quick fives, quick fours. The double strokes on the bass drum.